changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage,
we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault-Tec, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Last night, even those who may have overindulged and overslept. But it's time to get up and get out there. We've been locked away long enough. Today is Reclamation Day. It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family. You have been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America.
Sir?
Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia.
Always stay stuck with
this. This is the Overseer. Signing off.
Outside with a little elbow grease, you'll be powering up West Virginia in no time. Heck of a party last night, eh, sir? Good to see you all together one last time. Drunk, joyous, and not staving off a horrible death, minute by minute. Remember, you don't have to go it alone. Find friends, or make new ones. You must all go through that giant vault door alone. Unless, of course, you're next to someone else. Which I'd recommend, actually. Teamwork. It's what built America.
Overseer's log, or should I say,
said she'd set up her camp down the road.
Appalachia, I remember, but... mutated animals? Haywire bots? No people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild in... what I can confirm is... hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault-Tec was prepared. You see this? The cooking station? The stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area. Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from. I'll make do with that. If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer. Signing off.
Scanning for fertilizer. Remain calm. Composting will begin shortly.
Continuing contact.